All my friends here, you know what I'm saying? Come stop. Yeah, man, y'all come around, man. Me and over the party, man. Yeah. House of Brothers in the house. You know what it's all about.
The business.
The talking, the chatter, the gossip and the rumors, even me, it don't matter. I'm glad to go out, and if you ever see me, it's probably at a grocery store, but not on TV, cause when I get high, I get hungry, so I cook. Go get some weed and open a book of papers if I don't have a cigar. Hold up, wait, I got some blunts in the car. Mad dash, right back with a fresh box of Snickers. Yo, I thought you said blunts. Cigarillos, what's the difference? It's about what you put up in it. Nigga, look at this image. Roll it, nigga, hit it. 2 minutes, you finished. I'm still getting thrown. Tripping on niggas' lane. These drunk and still skin clothes. But to each his own, who knows behind closed doors? But never mind, I'm mine. I'm the shit blowing. Yeah. Why I'm mumbling, I'm crumbling herb. Niggas always tripping about something they heard. It's so easy to be the one behind the topic. And the subject, you won't love it, but there is no way to stop it. Ain't no need to try, cause this shit will leave you nothing but alone and rotten. Friends gone and forgotten. But there's another option, you can just say fuck it. Pull out your dick into all the hoes and suck it. I've been through an influence, men do some crazy shit. I dabble here with different drugs that fuck me up and make me quit. My lady bitch slut or whatever left me. Which one's the all of them? They never kept me. Mary swept me off my feet when I was younger. But yet it's still a diggy bitch, they wonder why I brung her. Yes, I hunger for someone to understand the code. You can knock 3 times, you'll see, I'll just get blown. Yeah. Yeah.